Today we're using the Shoestring Basic Power Monitoring Kit, and this is going to let us monitor how much power our 3D printer is using when we're doing different jobs. Here at Element, we're using our 3D printer almost every day. We're printing functional engineering parts, we're printing concept models, all different items that we can get our hands on and get a feeling of how they're going to function in the real world. Setup for this one is super simple. All we have to do is take the Pi out of the box, plug in our screen, the keyboard and the mouse, and then just that one clamp we have to put around the live phase on the power that's coming into the 3D printer, and then that's it. All we have to do next is start up the printer and we can see that live data. One of the reasons this Shoestring solution is actually quite useful for us is we can see the historical power usage data. We can jump in and see what the charts were like over the time we were printing, and then isolate the power usage over different jobs. We've got quite a large machine shop here, so we don't know how much power is actually going towards individual machines. This Shoestring kit's going to let us determine how much power is being used by the actual 3D printer itself.